Dear Lila, my name is Shadris. I'm a scientist from the world of Shadow. I've been following your work for a while now, and I'm more than a little impressed. In particular, I think your characterization of the anomalies between the world of light and shadow is revolutionary, and I agree that those anomalies will bring us all to ruin if we don't determine what is causing them. I've just discovered a meteoroid that, according to my calculations, will impact the world of light somewhere in the north just 2 days after the full moon. If you're willing, I would like you to accompany me to examine it. An apocalypse is upon us, and you and I might be the only two people in the entire world who can prevent it from happening. I believe that our salvation may be found in the core of that meteorite. Respectfully, Shadris. Must have received my letter. I'm Shadris. Nice to meet you. There's no time to waste. We need to get to that meteorite. It just landed in a glade nearby. Its core will help us separate the two worlds and save them from the coming apocalypse. First, we need to figure out how to reach it. Let me know if you find a path.
The core is mine! I won't let you get your hands on it!
Thank you for your help. That was Farise, an alchemist scientist and a former colleague of mine. He's from a very faraway land, and he's been working night and day on a portal that will take him back home. I'm guessing his portal won't work without that core. I bet he's headed to the Museum of the World of Light, where his laboratory is. Someone needs to go to that museum and take back the core. But I don't know how to get there. Please, look for something to help us find the way. And here, take this. It could prove useful. What is this? A map? Wonderful. That's exactly what we need right now. I'll reach out to my friend Stefan and ask him if he'll help you once you arrive. Meanwhile, I'll go to the world of Shadow and work on a converter. We'll be able to use that, along with the meteorite core, to separate the worlds and prevent the apocalypse from happening. Good luck. See you later.
Thank you.
What? I didn't expect to see you here. Not the best timing for a friendly chat, you know.
Please, help me! I won't be able to hold him off for long!
Hello, and thanks for your help. I'm Stefan, Shadrus's friend. He told me you were coming. Don't worry, I'll keep an eye on Pharisee. It's safe for you to start looking for the basement where Pharisee is studying the core. Take this. It may come in handy. Oh, one more thing. There is a secret wing here in the museum. That place is used as a storage room for King Friedrich's artifacts. He was once the ruler of our two worlds. There may be some useful pieces of information in there on the whole how to separate two worlds thing, which should interest you. I also happen to have a gem that opens the door to said wing. So, what do you say? the most unusual thing I've seen in my entire life. I can see how this stone could prevent two worlds from falling apart. The quantum fluctuations coming off that meteorite are so strong I can't even get a proper reading. Once we have a proper convector, we can use the power of the core to create a third world, a border that will prevent the anomalies from destroying our two worlds. Take this to Shadris. I'll take care of Pharisee. Also, take the Pegasus near the museum. That way you'll get to Shadris's lab quickly. And here, don't forget the core. Goodbye!
Thank you.
Thank you. Now I need to work on it a little so the parts of the core fit into the convector. That machine will help us separate the two worlds and avert the apocalypse. I could easily cut the core with the laser machine standing over there on the table, but there are some important parts missing. Could you find them? They must be somewhere in the lab.
Thank you.
Leaving me with that fool Stefan was a huge mistake. I'm here to take my core back over your dead bodies if I have to.
The destiny of all worlds depends on this core. I'm sorry, but I can't let you have it. The core fragments. Insert them into the convector and separate the worlds. Here, take this. Be damned. We did it. The worlds are finally safe. We've created a new world, but it has no name. What should we call it? Do you fancy Reflex? Don't worry, Farise. I've studied alchemy as well. We'll find another way to get you back home. I promise. Such relief to not have the threat of complete annihilation hanging over our heads all the time. I've never felt so happy, so at peace with everything. Lila, you and I, we can build a future here.